The Coppers Cove woman was arrested after allegedly shooting her husband in the jaw last night. Police say Barbara Muniz shot Jesus Muniz just before 8 o'clock in the 2400 block of Phyllis Drive. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Muniz was arrested and charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon and family violence. Her bond was set at $20,000.